Body shot. Pikachu gets caught. And it's over. He told you. He has set the world on fire. He's done it again.
Gentlemen, you both know the rules. Let's keep this match clean. Obey my commands at all times. Do not strike the back of the head. Let's watch the low blows. Twitch gloves if you want. Back up, please.
Southpaw stance on Andrade. Long reach on him.
You know, he's also got 40 professional Muay Thai wins, so he's been competing and striking a long time. He is slick on his feet, but he kind of just relies on his eyes to do so. Look at Jeremy rushing forward, throwing big hands.
Elbow on the inside there from Pakatu. Andrade unfazed, head movement from the Brazilian, circles off counterclockwise.
It was interesting to hear Andrade break down Team Lakai's Wushu. He says they're all very similar, they're slow, they hit hard, but they just aren't going to be able to handle his speed. And that's what he's hoping for here against Pakatu, and he's utilizing that jab really well.
Fake here from Andrade. Body shot, Pakatu gets caught. And it's over! He told you! What a phenomenal young athlete! Who can stop it? He has wrecked everybody, wrecked everyone!
On the entry, watch this. Look at this, coming in and just shutting down Pakatu with that knee.
Knee to liver, perfectly placed, close the whole body down you, impact that vagus nerve, and it's good night. Lights out for the body, it just closes down on you. Crumpled him, folded him in half like a paper airplane. Good sportsmanship there.
By way of knockout, Fabrizio Andrade!
Unstoppable. His Muay Thai striking is other level in mixed martial arts. Fabrizio Andrade over Jeremy Pakatu. The first Brazilian win on our main...